What do you think is harder, tearing three nails apart at the same time, or learning how to control your mind and your body at the same time?